Did you know about the MARI configuration file, where MARI stores all its settings? The reason you need to know about it is because sometimes the contents of the MARI config file can become corrupted, causing many issues to appear in MARI that cannot really be explained and can only be solved by a reset of that configuration file. First, we need to find the config file. If you have extension pack 5 or 7 or higher installed, it is as easy as going to the MARI help menu and choose Open User Settings directory. Alternatively, you can find the configuration file in one of the folders shown here, depending on what operating system you are on. So usually that is in your user folder inside a hidden .mari folder. And inside there, you will find a the foundry folder. In that folder, you have a .ini file on Windows or .conf file on Linux or Mac that is named like the MARI version you're using. Here you can see I have different MARI config files for MARI 4.7v2, MARI 4.7v4, etc. Rename or delete the file corresponding to the MARI version you're using while your MARI is closed. Then restart MARI and choose No when asked to import any previous settings. Now check if the issue you have been experiencing is resolved and you're good to go.